My name is Susan, and I currently have Captain Charles assisted by First Officer Bauer. On behalf of our entire United team, I am happy to welcome you aboard. And thank you to our Mylar Plus members for your loyalty and to all customers for choosing to fly with us today. Our entire United team is here to make sure you have a great flight. Well, service is our passion, safety is our top priority, so please take a minute to pay attention to the following safety demo, even if you are a frequent flyer, as each aircraft type is different. As an added safety measure, we will not be demonstrating the operation of oxygen masks and life vests on today's flight. Please reference the safety information card for the operation of these items. Please review the safety card located at your seat and follow along. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt and roll it tight across your lap. To fasten, slide the flat metal end into the buckle, tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is off. Please take a moment to look around in order to familiarize yourself with the aircraft. This Boeing 777 is equipped with 8 exit doors, 4 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open in an emergency, slide wraps will automatically inflate. It's unlikely, but in a water landing, slide wraps detach from the aircraft and are used as life wraps. All 8 exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the 2 exits nearest your seat, remember, they may be behind you. If you must, evacuate the aircraft, exit has lights on or near the floor will guide you to an exit, and a change in color or an exit sign will help you locate the exit. For everyone's safety, leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft. It's also unlikely, but if necessary, oxygen masks will drop from above your seat and from the restroom ceiling. If a strap appears and you cannot reach the mask, pull down on the strap to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tube and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, lift the elastic band over your head, and tighten the strap. Oxygen is flowing, even if the bag does not inflate. Put your mask on before helping others. And should you need it, you'll find a life vest with a water-activated light in a pouch under or next to your seat. When directed, hold the tab to retrieve the pouch. If there's a strap, remove it from around the pouch. Tear the pouch open, remove, and unfold the vest. Flip it over your head, wrap the belt around your waist, and secure the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Just before leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the wrist tab or by blowing into the seat. This aircraft also has infrared life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Smoking and using e-cigarettes or smoking tobacco are not allowed on the aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions. We'll be taking off soon. Please bring your seat back up, close your tray table, fasten your seatbelt, and return your headrest and footrest to their original position. Food and beverages must be collected or put away for departure. We'll be coming by to collect any remaining items. Further protect your safety, both flight attendants and customers are wearing a protective covering on all United flights. In the event oxygen is needed on today's flight, remove face covering before putting on your oxygen mask. Thanks again for for flying with us. I will be back with more details about our flight once we're in the air. Welcome. left before landing. Now is also the time to put away your tray tables and video monitors. Your seat back is up. Return your headrests but ready to their original position and fasten your seatbelt. If you're sitting near a window, we ask that you open the window shade before landing. Flight attendants, if you could count for arrival. welcome to Denver. The local time is 3:47. You may continue to use and charge your phones and other small devices. If you are sitting in an extra row, please refrain from plugging your devices into the outlet. We'll provide more space as you exit the aircraft. We are changing our deplaning process. Once we arrive at the gate and the seatbelt sign has been turned off, please remain seated until you clear your row to deplane. Thank you for your cooperation in keeping your fellow passengers safe. And also, please.